Hey guys, what is up? It is the Sneaker Project coming back at you with another video. Now, today, I don't mind the background or anything, and the reason I'm not showing my face is because in this type of video, it wouldn't really make sense to because I wouldn't be able to see what I'm showing. But today I'm going to show you how to clean white mid/outsoles of any Nike shoe. Now, I cannot stress this to you enough. This is white only, and I will show you what happens if it's not white only. And I don't know if you can see, but most Nike running shoes come in like the spongy material. I honestly don't know what to call it. I'm sure it has a name, but you all know what I'm talking about. You know, that Nike Plus, like, spongy white material. I mean, you all know what I'm talking about here. All right, now, I don't know if you can see the comparison, but the one on the right is obviously cleaner than the one on the left. The one on the right, this one was absolutely trashed. On the side, those stains were awful. I cleaned them up a lot. This shoe alone took me like 40 minutes. I don't know if it looks like it or not, but now what you're gonna need is just cotton balls and some nail polish remover. It doesn't matter what kind. So what you're gonna do is you're just gonna get a cotton ball. You can repeat the process as many times as you want. All you're gonna do is pretty self-explanatory, to be completely honest. And this paint on the side, I'm gonna try to get off too. So let me put these laces inside the shoe so they don't get in the way. So literally all you're going to do, just go like that. All right. Let me just cap this up real quick because I don't want it to spill on the carpet. So that would be bad. All right, so you see how dirty that is? Filthy as hell. Let's clean this baby up. Now you can repeat the process as many times as you want. It's not going to work with one cotton ball. I'm gonna put a picture in the video at the end to show you actually what it looks like in the end. That paint's kind of coming off. I don't know if you can tell, but... And another thing you can do with this is you can just get a mixture of just soapy water and just use a toothbrush. Now, I don't know if you can tell, but that is getting way cleaner. And this, I literally spent 30 seconds on this. So, if you continue this, I'm gonna just do this up here to show you guys what it really does. Just with one more cotton ball, but if you just repeat this a dozen times or so, it's not really a quick process, but if you want to clean your shoes, now, I don't know if you can tell, but this is getting a ton cleaner. Like, look how white this side is compared to this side. If you can see that, you immediately see it once it flips. That is still filthy, and that is immediately white. So, yeah, guys, that is just a really basic video. Really basic video on this. Not that, my bad. But this is just a basic video on how to clean Nike white mid/outsoles. You can do that to the bottom, too. I don't know. I kind of did it to this one. I don't know if you can tell, but... So yeah, I've been trying to clean these up, but no, actually, I'm going to show you what you do if you don't do it on the white. These are really old, so it doesn't really matter, but this is what is going to happen. So if you see this material, it's like kind of a shiny sort of leather. So if you just rub it, keep rubbing, you know, if you're trying to get the front up here, you accidentally get it on here, like this. I don't know if you can see, but it rubs off on the cotton ball, and... It makes the material on the shoe, rough, to say, and, like, it just gets rid of the paint in general. Now, I don't know if you can see that, but let me kind of dry this off. My bad. It makes it all rough. I don't know if you can... Yeah, you can see that. It makes it all rough. So that's why I advise you only to use it on white. Trust me on that. So yeah, guys, if this video helped, give it a thumbs up, and I'm going to actually show you what this shoe looks like when I'm done with it. So you saw the before, and you will see the after. So yeah, guys, peace out. It is a Sneaker Project. So here I am here, guys, just showing you parts of another technique. And this is just a soft tip toothbrush, and in here is warm water, nail polish remover, and the soap. So I'm going to put this down and show you what this does real quick. So So like you already know, these are not the cleanest shoes in the world. So I'm just gonna show you the start of my process, you know what I mean? So just mix this up. Just go to town. That's really what you do. Just keep repeating it. I don't know if you can see a toothbrush, but it is filthy. Just because of that, and use warm water, guys. Trust me on that. It really makes a huge difference using warm to cold water. Now you can just see how clean this is getting to feel. Just getting really clean now. Like I said, I'm just gonna show you the end result at the end now. These are the Air Huarache joints, if you're wondering. So yeah, guys, you will see the end result.